has immense appeal, as does the transcendent vision behind the mother and child and into the sky, where we see God the Father.